Survival Evolved. Slightly modded, almost vanilla. And look what I got. Ta-da! And I've also got a level up. Excellent. Let's boost our health to 200. And yeah, here's... I found one metal node and got some metal out of it with my crappy stone tools. But I think today we are going to climb up the ladders of technology, so let's put those out. And I also made two mortar and pestles, and we have some spark powder, so we don't have to waste the wood in here. The spark powder will burn longer. And one other thing I learned was the preserving bin and the smithy. So what do we need? 50 stone, 30 wood. Let's just grab all of it. No, it was hide. Yeah, hide. Build one, thank you. Ta-da! And one more level. And I also made one preserving bin already. Oh, damn, don't you fit there? What is that noise? Ooh! Thunderstorm. Is there lightning? No rain. Rain. No rain. Rain. Can't see any lightning. And yeah, I also removed the... you call it, the railings, because they were on the way all the time. But yeah, the smithy. Let's plop it somewhere, maybe in front of the window, so you have nice light when you work. Like so. And the preserving bin, where would that go? Over here. How can I make it straight? Can't see. What's wrong with you? Oh, it's me. I don't want it on the roof. Okay, let's do it the old-fashioned way. Line it up with that. Would this help? It will help. No. So, never mind. Bam. And it's going through the wall. Is it? No, that's not acceptable. Let's pick you up. Inventory. No, yeah, it's on the number 4 slot. Here. No. This must be fun to watch. I'm placing a primitive fridge and doing a crappy job at it. Well, that will be close enough. And then we will fill this smithy with ingredients. And where are the pick, metal pick, thank you. Axe, no, it's not an axe, it's a sure hatchet, I think. Hatchet, thank you. And pike, maybe those two. And one more thing. Arrow. What? Whoops. Arrow. Stone. Drank. And I don't think we can propel it, but let's leave it. And what else? Well, we need something to shoot the arrows with. So a bow. Maybe a crossbow. Yes. So, let's start with the basic tools. And did I already run out of metal? Of course I did. Do we have more cooking? There we go. Pike. Fabulous. Now we don't have to... It won't break, and we don't have to repair it all the time, and it will gather the ingredients or the materials, resources much faster. And also, I want the nerdy glasses in my head. Ooh. Can't really see. Wrong button. How about here? Great. So, it's coming night time. And the next step would be gathering some resource for arrows. And I think it was... Let's see. Thatch, flint and fiber. I got it. I think so. And some flint. Oh, this is so much better with the metal tools. And am I dying? Yes, I am. Why am I dying? How cold it is. Ooh, minus 5. Okay. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Some fiber, please. Then we can make a bunch of arrows. Let's eat a little bit while we are gathering things. So we don't die of starvation and hypothermia. Bloop, bloop. Ah, home sweet home. Maybe fortitude won't be a stupid idea, but let's have the health up to 200 first, and then we will make some arrows. How many we can make? 100? Okay. Let's start with 120. Like so. And also, we found some metal. Let's put that in there. Let's have these in here so we can store some berries. Some meat. Where's my meat? Fleisch. How about you? Do you have anything inside you? Yes, you do. You need more wood. I've got wood. Like so. And let's put those in there. Like, woo! Lag. And then we'll have these ones and... Well, we don't need to read that much. Like so. And the rest of the materials will go in this drawer and you guys won't be there. You will be here. Management is the key. Like so. Okay, or maybe these also. I don't really have a use for them yet, so let's just store them in that chest. And now one for the franks and one for the normal arrows. One. And two. Really don't have the tranks yet, but... Oh yeah, hey. I know what we can do. Let's have half of you, and we have like... Well, all of you. Put out. Take all of this. Let's leave 50 wood in there. Put wood and fiber here and a charcoal, no, thatch, I said. And let's do the old splitty split. So they will spoil faster. Do this in a moment, we should have like 59 spoiled meats ready in our disposal. One. Only one stack. Where did you go? You went here, like so. Excellent. So 450 to go. And meanwhile, do we have enough food? And do we freeze to death if we measure out the torch? What? 12? How come it was so freaking cold in here just a moment ago? Oh, I don't understand. Well, never mind. Ooh, 140 dodo. Not really interested about you. I just want some narco berries. So here we go. We have some spoiled meat and 162 of narco berries. No? What? No, don't pull. Let's make some narcotics. Also had a bunch of fiber from that gathering. And this is ready. Let's grab that metal out and put it in the smithy. And while the narcotics are cooking, let's go out. And... better. Oh crap, I want you out of my inventory. Boom. There we go. Cleanliness is half the health, or I don't know how that translates into English. Do you have a saying like that in Finland? That's a common saying. So 122 divided by 5 is 24, I think. So we really don't... I'd like to have 60 trank arrows, but we don't have the narco berries for it. We have the spoiled meat though. So let's try some more gathering before the meat spoils. And the next order of business, what I think I should tame is some kind of herbivore, so we can can have much more tranquilizers. Meat and leather or hide we can have just by killing dodos and lystrosauruses and dillos by hand. But this berry gathering is kind of tedious and it's pretty time consuming. So a trike or a stego wouldn't be a bad idea, I think. And at least that's the way I usually start when I start on a new server or a new single player map. Make a starter base, tame a herbivore, usually a trike, and then you can build it up from there. Trike is also useful if you... Well, I'm not sure with these gather rates, but as in a vanilla game, trikes gather quite nicely some thatch and, well, not wood, thatch mainly. How about here? Ooh, these bushes have been respawned. Excuse-moi. Like so. How much do we have? Chuck. And 59 and 59. Mm-hmm. Well, not quite enough, but better. And the moon has arrived. You and you there, and how much? 36, and I already have 8, so it means 44. Getting close. Okay, and the rest will go here. And this one will go there. Like so. So, a little more berries. And if we need like 16, it's 50, like 80 something narco berries still to be gathered. And as you can see, this will take some time. So, maybe we'll be back when the gathering has ended and the arrows has been built. Yo-ho! And welcome back and check this out. One crossbow, normal arrows, another crossbow with prank arrows. I wanted to have 60 normal and 60 prank arrows, but I didn't really get that far. I got bored of picking berries. So I have 61 of stone arrows and 59 of trank arrows. And and it just happens so that there's a 140 trike. Can we take him down? Or she, I think it was. Let's try. Just going to hammer her as fast as I can, and hopefully, well, now crap, I missed it. Now she runs away. Turn back. Oh crap! Do I have to chase you? And now all your friends are going to get pissed. There we go. Run! And this is where the running speed comes in handy. You can outrun a trike quite easily. And don't shoot in the head because there's the damage. Not the multiplier, but she takes less torpor when you hit her in the head because of the shield or armor. And I apparently missed again. And oh, is your friend unhappy also? 45? No. Oh crap, did I lose her? And I've got comfies at my ass. I bet she's there. Ooh, 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 go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. No! What? Ah! Is that the one I tried to... Oh, egg. She's mad. Or he. She. Well, come over here. Away from all those other drakes, because they will get mad also. Run! Okay, now we can maybe see what level this guy is. 90. Good enough for me. Also, whoa! Crap, don't kill me. Get stuck on a rock. Why? How did I miss that? Oh, this is a fun game. Running around the rock. Ooh. Peekaboo. Get stuck, get stuck, get stuck. Excellent, and now let's go for the preserving bin and see do we have eat some food. And do we have any meho berries? I think we do. Don't really need that much. Maybe that will be enough. So where's the jump, you stupid bugger? Where was the angry trike? Is it still down there? Ooh, dodo. And we're back. Almost ready. And meanwhile, I was waiting for this guy to wake up as my little friend. And saying this guy, that's incorrect because she's a she. He's not a he's a she. And I made just a little cage for her, so she can sleep in peace. And also, there was a little drop. I got a metal doorframe blueprint out of it, and a ramshackle pistol. Bad. And I also killed a Fiomia, so I could make a saddle, and it's all ready when she wakes up, and then we just have to think of a good name. for her. You are stuck. So what should we name her? Hello. Ooh, not DP, that's not nice. I think Donna. Hello Donna, how are you? Here you are. Have a saddle. And then we are going to have this one and demolish mode. Because we are responsible players. And this is a public service, so I don't want to leave any crap behind that stops people from building. So there we go. Did you all? You are all demolished, I think. Yes. Excellent. Let's ride. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, 25 knack berries already. That's just great. And some good attach also. There's an egg. What level are you? 20. Not yet. Let's get you. This girl to the base, and then I think we will have to build something. A little friend goes there. And the Brontos are acting weird. All the berries, thank you. Plenty of way to go around. That was have a shortage of weight. It's kind of weird how those bushes change color when you harvest. So what do you have? I think some stuff will be in order. So, excellent. Let's go and park you right about here. There you are, my little friend. Ooh. And I think you might be a little hungover from all the narco berries I fed you, because your eyes are kind of red. Donna, my little darling. So let's have these there, and let's bin. Also some metal. Some supplies. And blueprint and pistol will go there because I don't have any bullets yet. But soon I think we'll have some bullets. Oh, Donna, my little baby. Put out. There we go. One other thing we could make, nobody can get up from here, I think. But should we make a little gate and a fence around here? Maybe we should. Let's collect these stones away. And if you're not familiar with this place, there's one item that is near about this sword. It might be because it makes sense with the swords nicer. Anything else? No. Okay. So now we have some wood. So let's level up and then support wood fence, stone fence support. Yes, please. I'd like to have some build. How many do we need? I think, no, not 40. I think maybe 7 or 8. Let's make 8. While we are making those, we need a gate. Well, we have the points, so let's learn the behemoth gates also, and S plus wood gates, and that's about it. All we need. So, would this be a good angle? I think it will. One, press G to enable straight snapping. G, G, like so. So how expensive was those? Can I make mini? No, I can't. Do I have some spare stone? Oh, baby. Where was the XL large? This one. 4. Okay. That will be plenty. And then a gate. Where's the gate? Gate, stone gateway. What? Oh, crap. I'm quite burdened. No. Thank you. Gate will go there, and one and two. Then we need one more, and the gate, and some wood for that gate. Let's put the hatchet on the correct spot. I'm sorry, I'm not the neighbor. The neighbor's kid is trying to grab me around the yard. I think it was wood I was lacking. Like so, jump over Dodo. And a gate. Where's the gate? A little touch. Okay. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy, let's get some patch. There we go, and one gate coming up, and some doorways. There we go, and free water. Always welcome. Victory. Why don't you snap correctly? Snap, you stupid. Well, let's. No, wrong, incorrect. This one. Inventory, gate, and let's do this. Are you straight or gate? Well, I don't judge. Be whatever you want. Little to the left, I think, like so. Oh, there we go. And the door. That you miss. And then we need one more wall, and we need some wood for it. Let's steal some from the fire. So, there we go. One stone gate. Donna is safe. Sound. And drop all like so. And some more stuff. Oh, you're so happy. You're so happy, fella. You're so happy, girl. And some organization. Spare flint and stone. Yes, we do. Let's cook up some more. Those are powders. And I see quite a few Ankies around here. 20. Where's your buddy? Well, the next step, I think, would be a flyer, like a pteranodon or something. That's level 60. 85, and that would be and yeah, the next step, I think, would be a flyer, and then we can scout a little the area, because my map is, well, not that blank, almost blank. And I think that is the end of the world. There's nothing to be on that sea. And we need to explore further to the south. And maybe we can find a nice place to build, a nicer place to build a base. What? Oh, you want this? Okay. Die. There we go. There we go. So yeah, maybe the next order of business would be a flyer and scout. Better place for our base. Before we go, let's just collect this and this and oh, I'm starving. Okay. Like so, I'm fine. Like so. Okay. jump and take a crap and why don't I? And more stamina. She looks so awesome. So, thanks for watching. Next time, taming a flyer. And if you liked what you saw, please smash the thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you next time. Captain out.